कृषी विपणन आणि रोगासंबंधित माहितीपूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी कॉटन गुरु यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राईब करा आणि नवीन व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.
श्री संजयजी जैन, पीटी लिमिटेड मॅनेजिंग डायरेक्टर, मोस्ट वेलकम संजयजी.
एक्सलंट आयडियाज प्रदीपजी.
थँक्यू सुरेश भाई. संजय भाई, मोस्ट वेलकम.
Thank you, Manish ji.
You have represented so many associations in all capacities and mainly in prime capacities. You have met the right people at the right time and you are at the right place at the right time most of the time. So I take this opportunity in actually getting a views on the futuristic, you know, it can be a threat also and it can be an opportunity also, connecting environmental social goals to SDG, social development goals for a better future. Is that the right time for India or is it too early to speak on this subject?
Wish everyone a happy cotton day and a good evening to all. I won't name specific names because there are so many friends, so many seniors here. But speaking on a cotton platform is always like homecoming. It always gives me a very comfortable feel. Manish ji has given me a topic which even just defining that topic would take 5 minutes. So I'll keep it very brief. ESG or SDG all are finally merged. And if we take them together, the final word which comes out, how can we be more sustainable? How can we be more economic friendly? And I think so, this is something which is crying out and telling us, notice me, notice me, notice me, before I make sure that you vanish. So it's something we have seen. Organic has come in India in a big way, maybe minuscule, but still we are an important global player. BCI is catching up in a very big way, especially after we saw organic prices go out of the roof and a lot of complications, issues coming in. When you see 10x grow, price rise in anything in a short period of time. So it is something we cannot avoid, whether we like it or not, because our buyers will not allow us to avoid. Whether it's organic, BCI. But most important thing, I think so, is a mindset change, which I'll request all people listening to me today or later on, that we need to change our mind that environment is there to stay. We have to be responsible, not because we want to be, but because the environment, the economic environment, the business environment will force us to be. So before we are forced or squeezed out, let's start taking steps. And I always believe if you can't take big steps, you can't take major steps in anything you want to do in life. Can we at least take micro incremental steps? Let us incrementally do something better than yesterday, which is definitely a step towards being more responsible to environment. Financiers, investors, bankers, all stakeholders are looking for that ESG index, that ESG report, especially if you are a large corporation and you want more funds and you are part of the investing world. What exactly are you doing? What are your intentions? What are you saying? What are the steps you're taking? What is your vision? So I think so, it's time for all of us. And I request Cotton Guru and other cotton associations, can we come up with actionable low-hanging fruits? You know, it's nice to talk of big things, but can we talk of actionable and low-hanging things which a common person, a small company, a small ginner, a medium-sized trader, a mill, anyone in the value chain who can at least do something without it becoming a cost burden and a costing. And all the buyers who are here, I'd say, please, you are very sensitive, you are very demanding, and we welcome this gesture, but kindly don't at least make it cost neutral. We don't want to make money out of being more responsible, but don't squeeze people to find indirect ways of stating something and doing something else. I think so, that's a very important thing which we need together as buyer-seller to do. And I leave it here, because time is short and I don't want the bell to ring, but I will just raise two more issues, though it's off my topic.
Sure,
GST, it's almost imperative that cotton base, which has stayed at 5%, may become 12% very, very soon. It's coming under the umbrella that we are correcting the inverted duty structure, but correction of inverted duty structure could be from 12 to 5 or 5 to 12. Currently, the thesis is to make it 5 to 12. And we already know cotton has almost doubled in 1 year. And the whole value added chain, whether I'm a garment branded manufacturer or a spinner, we all are facing the situation of how to manage this price rise and how to kindly request all of you to strongly represent. We should keep cotton-based GST. I'm not saying we should have an unequal thing. Otherwise, cotton will slowly become just a rich man's commodity. And India, which discussed strength here, Rui, will lose that strength and it will become more just like anything else. And one more thing, again, just raising the point, global cotton index, some of them would know, I have been raising it since I was city chairman. I would request in this volatile world where we are connected to the globe, Indian players should have an equal opportunity to hedge global, not only hedge absolutely, but also hedge the global prices versus Indian prices. And that can only happen if a global cotton index is done. We need to educate participants and together we need to support it. Thank you very much. And once again, congratulations to Manishji and Cotton Guru for this great initiative. And Pradeepji, aapko special dhanyavaad. Aapne jo kiya, maine bhi nahi socha tha. It was done. Amazing. I've been noticing every step that you've been taking. It's been done in a very, very organized and thoughtful manner. And I'm not saying it because I'm CCI ke MD hai. I isle bol raha hu because what I have noticed, sir. It's been something which has never happened in the past. Thank you, sir. And thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Sanjay ji. You are such a dear friend. And you are from IIM, Sanjay ji. Ye ek MBA ka ek research topic ho sakta hai, CCI ne jo kiya hai, sir.